Unit 2, Lesson 3. Women and Change. Women hold up half the sky. This is an old Chinese saying. However, research suggests that perhaps women do more than their share of holding up the sky. Many reports have been published on the conditions and rights of women throughout the world. Some of the news in the reports is very positive. For example, 90% of all countries have official organizations to improve the lives of women. More than half of the countries have laws to protect the rights of women. And 90% of all countries have passed laws to give women equal pay for equal work. WHO, World Health Organization, and UNICEF, United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, have programs to improve the health of people in developing countries, especially women and children. Birth control methods are now available to more than half of the women in the world. Almost half of the children in school now are girls, a big change from the past, because in many countries education was not available to girls. The reports also have negative news. Although most countries have official organizations to improve women's lives, many of these organizations don't do anything. Women make up 50% of the world's population, but they do nearly 66% of the world's work. They do most of the domestic work, for example, cooking and washing clothes. Millions of women also work outside the home. They have become 50% of the workforce in many countries. For this work, however, they earn about half as much as men. And of course, they earn nothing for their domestic work. Reports also show that there are still very few women in high government positions. In fact, only about 15% of the positions in government are held by women. In addition, more than half of the people who can't read and write are women. Being illiterate doesn't mean people are not intelligent. However, not being able to read and write does make it more difficult for people to change their lives. In developing countries, where 3/4 of the world's population lives, women produce more than half of the food. In Africa, 80% of all agricultural work is done by women. In some parts of Africa, this is a typical day for a woman. At 4:45 a.m., she gets up, washes, and eats. It takes her a half hour to walk to the fields, and she works there until 3 p.m. She collects firewood and gets home at 4. She spends the next hour and a half preparing food to cook. Then she collects water for another hour. From 6:30 to 8:30, she cooks. After dinner, she spends an hour washing the dishes and her children. Finally, around 9:30 p.m., she goes to bed. There are many programs to help people improve their agricultural skills. However, for years, these programs provided money and training for men, but not for women. Now this is changing. International organizations and programs are helping women as well as men improve their agricultural production. Clearly, women's lives have changed in many ways. Some of these changes have been positive, giving many women legal rights and better living conditions. Ideally, in the future, more and more women will benefit from new opportunities, good education, and legal rights.